Y'all, we're here. It's Creek, like always. And I do still truly think it gets higher every time I get down here. It did rain yesterday, though. So it was pretty cool. But yeah, I'm just chilling. Here we are. Honestly, I don't got a whole lot planned today. I think we're just gonna run some errands and hang out, and then we'll be done. But yeah, I'm in the side by side, or the Can-Am, or whatever. Technically, it's still a side by side. Dad just called it a Can-Am. This thing's actually a lot easier to drive than I thought it was, and the air conditioning's pretty cool. So, yep. All right, let's go.
Hey, look who's out in the yard.
He's waiting for us. They both are. There they are. There's Cabela too. Alright, here we are. Pulling up on the squad. Frank gets bigger every time I see him. Why is he hiding behind his mom now? Come here, dude. He knows his name. He knows I'm talking to him. Usually you guys come up to me. What's with today, huh? Hey, I'm right here. What's up? Man. Dude, Tipsy is so tall. That's so crazy. Man. What was that move? One of those? Oh, don't lick the camera. Don't do that. I've only had that happen once. There he is. Hey, buddy. You miss me? Oh, man. Still got that bowl cut going on, dude. Looking good. Oh, sorry. Apologies. What y'all up to? Everyone being good? Who is that? Oh, dang, they're way down there. Can you guys see that? I wish I could zoom in a little better. I can't really, because I can't even see that high. Well, here's everyone. Today's the day. Well, today's not the day. I don't know why I said that. We're not doing anything special. Dude. Don't do it. This is the one who licked my camera. That's him right there. Uh-huh. Dude, what are you doing? Yeah. That's okay, buddy. Oh, shame on me. How dare I pet you? What's your mom doing? Looking good. There she is. You excited? I think it's too early for everyone. Everyone's just waking up. It's like, I think it's almost exactly 9 a.m. Get outside though. It's like, I mean, I'm wearing a jacket, but it's just because I'm colder in the mornings. But, oh, who's the baby? Check that out, man. That's the best shot we've got of him. Him or her, I actually don't know. There's our heavy breathe. Dude. Oh, come on. How dare you? Look, Frank's telling his mom. What you being mean for, man? Oh, there's Cabeller. Well, as I told you guys, not a whole lot of exciting stuff going on down here, but pretty much everyone's just chilling, as usual. That was weird. Man. Look at those horns, though, dude. You always, all of you always do this. I don't get it. Every time. Like, I feel like that would hurt, no? Like, am I wrong? Like, here. Let me get the camera to focus a little bit better. There we go. But like that, that's sharp, dude. That doesn't feel good, but they just drag their chin along and like, oh, no big deal. You guys are crazy. Especially you, Frank. Crazy dude. Here, let's get a thumbnail. There we go. That's the thumbnail right there. That's a pretty good thumbnail. I only get like 2 seconds. I held up a one and said 2 seconds. I don't know. Look who it is. Hey, buddy. Oh, man. Those horns are too big for your own good, huh? Got a little snack you're saving? Oh. Dang, man. I do close-ups on everyone. He's tired of me. What you got to say about it? Oh. Big tree right there. Hey, CJ. I'm surprised we haven't eaten him yet. Like, I love CJ to death, but it's kind of funny. For the amount of times he's gotten out and done silly stuff, he's still here. You're just so much bigger than everyone, dude. What are you guys doing? So huge. Dude, her horns are so long. Like, not as long as... Here, let me zoom out a little bit. If I had to do a comparison of, like, to give you guys the size of, like, Tipsy's horns, because obviously hers aren't the longest, but it's like... I say from like here, I don't know how long this is, but you know, people who deal with fences probably know. Probably like here to like there. No, like there. No, not like there. Yeah, there we go. Close enough. But also hers are bended, so maybe they are all the way that way. Where are your horns at, dude? Oh, that's a sensitive subject. Can't say that. Sorry, man. I tripped on a stick. Well, you guys are funny, man. Bothering everyone so they can only eat and do their own thing, but yep. I'm not actually sure what I'm gonna do now. Right, I know a few things to do. Not sure which one I want to do first. Yep. Everyone saw that coming. I didn't. Alright, well. I'm not gonna go explore the trails every day because just like the trails out here are a lot different than they were out at the old farm. Because they're a lot deeper and longer and sometimes harder to get through. So if something were to ever happen, I don't need to test my luck every single day. You know, I know him pretty well already, so I think that's good, you know? All right, well, let's go do something. So here's one of the things I wanted to show you. The concrete. It looks pretty dang good, man. You know, you can step on it already. Actually, I don't know how much of it we can step on. I would assume you could step on everything, right? It looks wetter than everything, so I'm not gonna venture out into all that yet. I think it's all fine. Like, I genuinely do. Here's all the handprints. Here's my huge splotchy one. Dude, I kind of butchered mine. Okay, I'm gonna get out of there. But yep, there it is. There's Dad and Ray and Carter and Nellers. So yep, pretty good. There's the chickens. What's up, y'all? Well, say we go see the alpacas and stuff, and then we're probably good here. I'm actually just gonna turn this off. A lot of chickens out here today. Over here, I guess. Oh boy. I got the posse following me. Probably think I'm gonna go dump a bunch of food on the ground. There's this thing. I don't know if I guarantee you dad's ever already shown everyone, but it's pretty cool. I wonder what this is for. Oh, it could like, oh no, it's in there. What, guys? What's up? Follow me everywhere. Oh boy. Starting that up again. What's up, y'all? Is that him? No. Oh yeah, it is. That's cool. Well, they're doing their own thing, but I don't want to get the alpaca's attention. They spit and yeah, not my thing. How you doing though, buddy? I see you. Uh-huh. What's up, man? You been doing all right out here? Bro. These guys want camera time so bad. Well, here we are. Where's everyone else at? I think they're all way down there. I probably could have gone and seen them earlier. Oops. It's all good. I pet you, but I don't want to reach over that and then you like swoop your head up or whatever. Then I might hit one of those. No, it's okay. It's a good man. Well, as you can tell, it is a very chill day out here. We're all kind of just doing our thing. I'm with you, dude. He like panicked when I walked away. All right, well. Nope. They're running away. Well, didn't do a whole lot today, but kind of just ran around and said what's up to everyone. Pretty much every. That's what I do every time. At least I wasn't talking this time. But yeah, that's probably about it. Dude, they are still following me. I don't get it. Because then I just go in the house and then they all look bummed. Actually, they don't look like anything. They just look like chickens. But, you know, I guess that's it for today. I'm just gonna go inside and I don't even know yet. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I usually like tell you guys like what I do after the video's done. I think I'm gonna make food. It's a pretty good idea. Ray made waffles the other day. Those are pretty good. Wait, before I go, I figured everyone would be tearing me up in the comments if I didn't come out here and say what's up to everyone without being through a fence. What's up? Oh man, I'm getting attacked. Hey guys. Hey Oscar. What's up, Goose? Hi Cabela. Yeah, everyone sees you. Man. I love how you guys all go up the stairs at the same time as me. I see you. Yeah, hello. Well. Oh, yeah. Need the camera time, huh? Okay. For real this time. What are you guys doing? You guys are... What you got to say to the people before we let them go, huh? Look at those orange eyes, man. Well, I think that's it. Just gonna go inside and make some food or something. Whoa, just got charged. But yeah, that's about it. Thank y'all very much for watching. Cabela appreciates y'all too. Yep, see y'all later. Stay frosty.